Hello friends, now we see the problem number 6, which is also based on limits of exponential function and logarithmic function of chapter limits. The problem number 6 is a limit extends to 0, 3 raise x plus 5 raise x minus 2 raise x plus 1 whole thing divided by sin x. Now let's see the solution. First of all, we denote given problem as a L. So it means L is equal to limit extends to 0, 3 raise x plus 5 raise x minus 2 raise x plus 1 whole thing divided by sin x. So is equal to limit extends to 0. Now here 3 raise x is a positive term, so we have to write 3 raise x minus 1. Then again 5 raise x is also positive term, so we write plus 5 raise x minus 1. And then the next term, that 2 raise x plus 1, is negative. Now to balance this minus 1 minus 1, minus 2, so we have to add here plus 2. So this is a required adjustment in the numerator, and whole thing divided by sin x. Now in the numerator we have to make it proper brackets, that limit extends to 0, we have 3 raise x minus 1 as a one bracket, plus 5 raise x minus 1 as a second bracket, and then from the remaining last two terms we take minus 2 common. So in bracket we have 2 raise x minus 1 and then totally divide by sin x. Now to get rule, we have to divide numerator and denominator by x. So the next step will be limit extends to 0, 3 raise x minus 1 upon x as a one limit, plus limit extends to 0, 5 raise x minus 1 upon x as a second limit, and then minus 2 in bracket limit extends to 0, 2 raise x minus 1 upon x as the third limit, and whole thing divided by limit extends to 0 sin x upon x. Now limit extends to 0, 3 raise x minus 1 upon x, that gives answer log 3, plus limit extends to 0, 5 raise x minus 1 upon x, that gives answer log 5, minus 2 into limit extends to 0, 2 raise x minus 1 upon x, that gives answer log 2, and whole thing divided by limit extends to 0 sin x upon x, that gives 1. So is equal to log of 3 plus log of 5 minus, now by using exponent law, this I can write log 2 the whole square. Then that equal to log of 3 plus log of 5 minus log of 2 square 4. And that equal to log in bracket 3 into 5 upon 4. And that equal to log of 15 upon 4. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.